from the ashes. Your love has brought us out of the darkness and into the light, lifting our sorrow, bearing our burden, healing our heart. To our God we lift up one voice. To our God we lift up one song. To our God we lift up one voice, singing hallelujah. To our God we lift up one voice. To our God we lift up one song. To our God we lift up one voice, singing hallelujah.
His name is glorious. singing hallelujah. To our God we lift up one voice. To our God we lift up one song. To our God we lift up one voice. Singing hallelujah. We sing hallelujah. God, this morning we lift up our eyes to you. We take the eyes of our hearts and we look to you, God. You're where our help comes from, the maker of heaven and earth, my shield, my glory, the lifter of my head. Make his praise glorious, glorious, glorious. For his name is glorious, glorious, glorious. Make his praise glorious. We'll never die.
So we'll breathe our last. But we'll never die. You are our heart's desire. Come as a healer. Shine your name over us. You are the mighty Redeemer. You are the one we want. Come in your power. Shine your name over us. You are the heart of the Father. You are our heart's desire. Come as a healer. Shine your name.
God, I still believe anything can happen when you move. So would you come and move here? No one wants to make things right more than you. Have it your way, do what you long to do. Anything can happen when you move. So would you come and move here? Restoration. Your name is healing. Your name is redemption. I believe anything can happen when you move. God, I believe that anything can happen when you move. So here we are, weak and broken, but with hearts of faith, reaching, believing. Come and touch our heart. Come and touch our hearts with who you are this morning, God. We came for encounter. We came to meet with you. Let faith arise. Let faith arise. Let hope arise. Touch us with who you what I need.
God of compassion, God of all comfort. God, look down upon this building. Come and move here, God. Look down from heaven. Look down from your holy habitation. God is healing right now. Healing bodies that are broken. Healing hearts that are broken. Holy Spirit, we say thank you. We love the ministry of the Holy Spirit.
feels like the world is collapsing outside. When it feels like my world is collapsing inside. When it feels like the darkness is hiding the light.
What is the answer?
What is the answer for that hurting heart? What is the answer for that hopeless heart? And what is the answer for that breaking heart? It's you. The world is collapsing outside. When it feels like my world is collapsing inside. When it feels like the darkness is hiding the light.
What is the answer?
What is the answer?
When the pressure's on. What is the answer?
What is the answer for that hurting heart? And what is the answer for that hopeless heart? And what is the answer for that breaking heart? It's you. It's you, Jesus. It's you, Jesus. It's you. In fact, this is eternal life, knowing you. Yeah, this is eternal life, knowing you, knowing me, knowing you. Yeah, this means I'm never gonna die. Knowing you, when the world is shaking, when my heart is breaking, I go back to the things that matter. I go back to the things of first importance. The fact that you came, the fact that you died, the fact that you were raised back to life, and now you're seated at your Father's side. This is good news for the hurting heart. Oh, you are the answer for that hurting heart. You are the answer for that hopeless heart. And you are the answer for that breaking heart. It's you. When it feels like the world is collapsing outside. Feels like my world is collapsing inside. When it feels like the darkness is hiding the light.
What is the answer?
What is the answer? Tell me, what is the answer for that fearful heart? And what is the answer for that shaking heart? And what is the answer for that aching, aching, aching heart? It's you, Jesus. It's you. In fact, this is eternal life. Knowing you, Jesus. Knowing you. In fact, In fact, this means I'm never gonna die. Knowing you gone, I go back to the things of first importance. I go back to the things that matter. When the world is shaking, when my heart is breaking, when I feel pressed back against the wall and I can't change anything, I go back to the things that matter. The fact that you came and you died and you were raised back to life on the third day, seated at your Father's side. Oh, these are the things that matter. Oh, you are the answer for that hopeless heart, Jesus. Yeah, you are the answer for my hurting heart. And you are the answer for that breaking heart. It's you. I picture you there at your Father's side. I picture you there at your Father's side, Jesus. But I remember that you're not staying there forever. You're coming down. All things will be under your feet. And that last enemy, that final enemy called death, will be destroyed forever, forever, forever. Then will come about the saying, death, oh death, where is your victory? Grave, oh grave, where is your sting? It's gone, it's gone, yeah. This is the answer for that hurting heart. It's good news, good news. And this is the answer for that hopeless heart. Right here and right now, right here and right now, yeah. This is the answer for that breaking heart, shaking heart, aching heart. Holy Spirit, minister your comfort to our hearts. Even now, Holy Spirit, remind us of the things that are most important. The work of Jesus, the ministry of Jesus, the good news of Jesus, the ultimate reign of Jesus forever, death being destroyed forever. Jesus on the throne forever. This is good news. Ooh, 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 ooh. Thank you. Split the sea so I could walk right through it. My fears were drowned in perfect love. You rescued me so I could stand and see. I am a child of God. With a melody, you are gone. I'm no longer a slave to fear. I am a child of God. Thank you, God. Chosen me, love has called my name, and I've been born again into your family. Your blood flows through my veins. A child of God. Yeah, I am a child of God.
I am a child of God. Oh, oh, oh. Put that robe upon my back. You throw your arms around me and say, you are my son, my daughter, don't forget. You put that ring upon my finger. You put that robe upon my back. You throw your arms around me and say, you are my son, my daughter, don't forget. You put that ring upon my finger. You put that robe upon my back. You throw your arms around me and say, you are my son, my daughter. You put that ring upon my finger. You put that robe upon my back. You throw your arms around me and say, you are my son, my daughter, don't forget. You put that ring upon my finger. You put that robe upon my back. You throw your arms around me. Upon my back, just throw your arms around me and say, you are somebody. Hey, hey, hey. And then I'll stress on. You are the God who saves, deliver on your name with a mighty hand. And then I'll stress on. You are the God who saves. That robe upon my back. You throw your arms around me and say, you are my son, my daughter, don't forget. Oh, you put that ring upon my finger. You put that robe upon my back. You throw your arms around me and say, you are my son, my daughter, don't forget. You put that ring upon my finger. You put that robe upon my. Throw your arms around me and say, you are my son, my daughter, don't forget. Oh, you put that ring up on my finger. You put that robe upon my back. You throw your arms. Your arms around me and say, you are my son, my daughter, hey. And then I'll press on. You are the God who saves.
from the wilderness, and I'll be leaning on my beloved. I know the end of the story. I'll come up from the wilderness, and I'll be leaning on my beloved. I know the end of the story. I'll come up from the wilderness, and I'll be leaning on my beloved. I know the end of the story. I'll come up from the wilderness. Cause your love is so high enough, so wide. So deep, it's so long, you know. It's so high, you know. It's so wide, you know. It's so deep, you know. It's so, it's a love. It's a love.
It's so deep,
it's so long.
It's a love. It's so wide.
It's a love.
It's so deep, it's so long.
You know.
It's so high, you know. It's so wide, you know. It's so deep, you know.
See you right there, Jesus. Spirit of wisdom, open my eyes again. Spirit of revelation, open my heart again. Spirit of wisdom, open my eyes again. Spirit of revelation, open my heart again. 'Cause I wanna see. Our hearts cry this morning, God. We wanna see. Spirit of wisdom and revelation, on my heart, on my mind, and on with your eyes and flames of fire. As well, I know that your voice sounds like water. Jesus, you're beautiful. I know that your eyes flames of fire. It's your hands as well. I know that your voice sounds like water. Jesus, you're beautiful. I know that your eyes flames of fire. It's your hands.
Flames of fire, I know that your head is white as wool. bless your beauty.
One more time, we sing.
There is none like you, Lord Jesus, you're beautiful.
We bless you, Jesus. We bless you, Jesus. There is no one like you. We thank you for your kindness upon our hearts, even giving us that tenderness, that softness on the inside to be aware of your presence. We thank you for that heightened awareness on the inside, that tenderness in our spirit. Oh, that we would see you rightly. Oh, that we would give you the worship you're due, Jesus. We love you. Amen.